Welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Now on Friday's netcast, I was talking about a rather complex custom number format using all the different zones. Made me remember one of my favorite formatting tricks is when you have numbers that are large, for example, numbers in thousands. It's taking up a lot of space and you'd rather just show the numbers in thousands. We can use format cells, and normally we'd go to the number tab and say we want to show the thousand separator, maybe zero decimal places, and of course that puts the comma in for us. But then my favorite thing to do is to go to the custom type, and at the end of the number format, we're going to type one comma and a K. The comma says divide that number by 1,000 when we display it. The K puts an actual K there. Click OK, and now instead of 100,289, we see 103K. I used to use the same trick for my charts. Let's see, I have a chart here where the numbers are actually in millions, and I would right-click the value axis, choose format axis, and change the custom number type the way that I just showed. But a better way to do that, and this is better than what's in the book, is to go to the scale tab, and there's a setting there called display units. We can actually change that to thousands, millions, billions, or trillions. In this case, probably millions is the way to go. We get a little tag up here saying that the data is in millions, and now instead of wasting all those zeros, we just get a nice concise number, 150, 200, 250 million. So a couple of different ways to format numbers in thousands, one using the custom number format, comma K at the end. Every comma divides by 1,000. So if you needed to put it in millions, we put two commas, and then the M abbreviation unfortunately has to be in quotes. So comma, comma, quote, M, quote. Or if you're in a chart, just right click and use the scaling option to show it in hundreds, thousands, millions, billions, or trillions. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.